Hi everyone, welcome to JustFeg Network TV, a place where you can get the latest information on things happening around the world, and you are in the right place. Please click the red subscribe button and also press the bell icon next to it so you can be notified for an update on any published news. The Movement for the Actualization of the Suffering State of Biafra has accused the leadership of All Progressive Grand Alliance of destroying the ideals of the patriarch of the party, the late Dim Odumegwu Ojukwu. In a statement by the deputy leaders of MASHUB, Ikechukwu Egwe, the group said that the party was being run aground. The group condemned the internal crisis and the lack of trust and confidence rocking APGA. It said, MASHUB, as a stockholders in the affairs of Indigbo, is not happy about the degeneration of APGA. Our major concern in the political ill wind is born out of the fact that the name of Dim Odumegwu Ojukwu was involved in APGA. MASHUB warns that every legacy that the name and person of Ojukwu were genuinely connected with will never be allowed to be destroyed. It advised that the leadership of APGA and Governor Willie Obiano to stop pretending that Ojukwu's political dynasty is intact, why both the outer walls and internal pillars are heavily cracking. APGA, as the political bride of Indigbo, was healthy and 80% intact when it was handed over to Obiano as the APGA governor and Chief Victor Oye, the national chairman. But today, the APGA is deteriorating with an infectious disease of pathological hatred, character assassination, blackmailing, and self-interest. Ojukwu will never forgive those killing APGA with external collaborators because of their selfishness and personal ego. It's regretted that founding members of APGA had been frustrated out of the party because of ill treatment. It frowned on the manner by which Ojukwu's widow, Bianca, was being maltreated by the party. We advise that the current leaders of APGA, Willie Obiano and Dr. Victor Oye, to urgently take positive steps to revive the image of APGA, which was dragged in the mere during and after this year generation election. Thanks for creating the time to listen to this latest news of the day. Your opinion is so important. Kindly drop your comments below. Click on the subscription button as well as the bell icon to get more updates on any published news. Thank you. Bye.